I'm Natalie Gattegna, Chair of Graduate Architecture at CCA. So the NAAB accreditation visit, which recently took place at CCA, allowed a number of experts, academics, professionals, faculty who are involved in, on the one hand, the academic side of curricula and other institutions, and also the professional side of architectural design practice, to come to CCA, see the work that both the BArch and the MArch program have produced in the last 2 years, and evaluate it relative to a series of student performance criteria.
So I'm Mark Donahue, Chair of the Bachelor of Architecture program in architecture. For me, the thing about NAAB I think is so important is that it assures quality. It's something that is defined by the student's work, and the student's work is really what gets us accredited. That's something to really point out specifically. We are teaching the classes, but the students are the ones that are performing and making it happen for us. I think that the other thing is it touches on a variety of things that are very analogous to what happens when you become a licensed architect. And in fact, this is a way to licensure. For all students that go through an NAAB accredited program, they can then quickly go on and actually go through the IDP program, which is now changed to AXE program. And then that allows them to take the licensing exam. So it's actually an important point. Not every school allows it or has that as a possibility. I'd say the advantage of studying in an art school, for me, it's actually personal because I had an experience as an undergrad. I went to a school, an architecture program that was in an engineering program. And then I went to graduate school where it was an architecture program that was in a liberal arts college. Very different environment. The thing that I found with CCA, I actually found my people here because I feel like I'm a maker and the people that are around me are makers as well. And so I think that the culture of making here is absolutely incredible. And that's the thing I've really turned on to. I think if you're that kind of a student that's interested in that, you're interested in making and building things, this is the place for sure.